Chamber members and Chamber friends, we are one day away from crowning our Junior and Senior Harvest Festival. What I'm doing right now, I feel like I'm at the Marqueta. I got some bell peppers, jalapenos, avocados, everything here from La Marqueta down the street in New Market, and we're making these beautiful baskets here for our judges for tomorrow. All this produce here donated by Gary Nunez, our Grand Marshal, and he'll be leading the parade March 29th down Main Street and ending at the Old Park. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, tomorrow we'll be crowning our Harvest Festival Queen, and then next week, on the 29th, we'll have a barbecue, our carnival, we'll have the parade, and our Grand Marshal, Gary Nunez. So come on out, support Immokalee and the tradition. See you then.